I'm going to show you how to paint on Chinese rice paper. You can see this is a mulberry fiber rice paper. Very nice natural fiber. You can see natural tone edge. And you can cut into any size, but the way to cut it traditionally is this. This paper is very tough. And it says you can fold back and forth thousands of times without breaking it. But to cut it easily, we traditionally use some water. You kind of fold the cutting line, and then you just water a little bit, clean water, to the edge, just like that. And see? Is that nice? Okay. To paint, we need to put a felt pad underneath the rice paper. You can get from any fabric stores. Now, I'm going to draw a French Bulldog. Some actually call it Boston Terrier. Long, standing ears, like a cat. Start from there. Worried look. A white nose. And mouth, often white. Small nose, very flat. No protrusion like a regular dog. That's the characteristic of the Boston Terrier, a French Bulldog. White color. Very suggestively. Well done. I just save the highlight in the pupil. Try not to use white. Use the background, the white paper. Shading. You can use a little bit of color if you like. Shading. yearish brown color. I'm gonna sign right here. Let's complete the painting with the Chinese seal or name chalk.